This one, yeah, let's start from the song, you know.
Yeah.
This is a little bit Wagambio Mani, we are going to be doing gospel. Now you're so much into gospel, Katonda. Yeah. I don't know for what reasons, you know. Initially it was over kulaba desires in anga zeri mukama Katonda. So now you're also taking it so serious.
Yeah.
So let's start from there. Why this kind of music now?
Why this kind of music? Because I have so many beautiful stories to tell.
Yeah.
And you know how I do with my music. If you've listened carefully, that is timeless music.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell those beautiful stories. And I'm going to do inspirational music. Inspirational music, meaning kawonawo, meaning nyambanga mukama, meaning osobola. Songs that you've not yet played, but ochimanyi nawe.
And I
tell
you
what.
Let me, just like the way you've mentioned it, these are timeless, you know, tracks. These
yeah.
are the songs you could listen to now.
Yeah.
And you'll fall in love with them now, like it has just come out now.
True.
No sigalango, chazagala. To you, if you go, let me say, for a performance, which one would you, Nogamba Mine, let's first do these 5 tracks, Nogamba Mine. And to you, yeah. they still feel, you know, virgin.
I love good music. So I think my favorite song is actually Nkwagala Kufa.
Yeah.
And then I love Kawonawo. And then there's Riziki Yom. And now there's Onyambanga Mukama. And now there's Amvirideyo. And then there's another one that I'm going to get. Ah, it's so beautiful.
And we were talking about it.
Excited about it.
We were talking about this when we were a little bit offset. Nengambambo, you know. When it comes to your music, I don't know, are you doing it for money? Because you are doing a lot of charity. Because of
yeah.
with your music, the way Taga Kubambo, a lot of promotions, it is timeless music. Anytime you're there, so there have been less performance. The break was like a real break.
Yeah.
So are you doing it for money or call up just for fun? You're doing what you love.
When you say for money, chidi a bit offside. Like for me, I don't njagala nkunyonyole the reason I'm doing. Of course, otademu sente. Wobotada want sente zino kuda. I have a feeling, and also it's a passion. Because I'm doing what I love. So,
because Katomani Rache, that yeah. break was so much. If you could survive, there are artists who cannot survive
okay.
a year. But that was a performance. And you
okay.
know that. But you survived all this time.
Yeah.
Without, you know. So, Chibachitegeza, boss, sent a state single.
No, I'm blessed. That's why in Zeko get an inga at Mkama Yampo Mkisa. It's just so rakugaba tato wanyimwana ambulam. No, God has blessed me that I'm even able to bless others. Na yenga mwecho nera wota dobo suvya wakantu mukama mlonji kajakuda in the name of God. You know what I mean?
So mukama has blessed you. How has God blessed you?
It's amazing.
Let's start from there. Has God blessed you? Like, you know, the money is no longer your problem. Mtu wakila kumanyanga amano. That sentence is
mchale. I don't want to talk about things like that. Ni mchala wa ampisa. So, hey, if I say things like that, somebody might be like, why is she bragging? No, I shouldn't.
But God has blessed
but
you.
But God is a very good Katonda mpadomkisa atenera neighbors.
And then you went ahead, you know, to be blessing also. Since God has blessed you, went ahead to be
yeah.
blessing, you know, the albinos. Then I saw your charities.
Yeah.
And you're with your brother, the guy you've been with from the word go.
I know.
You know.
My big brother, Jesus.
So tell me that story. How has it been, you know, when it comes to charity? Now you can look at that when you are building the other first picture. These are the albinos that we
yes.
are talking about.
That's baby Rashmi right there. She's so beautiful. I have 36 children in Iganga. That's my daughter serving with me. Because we serve food. We serve food. We get together. We get a place. We get together. In this place, we serve food. And then we sit down together.
Yeah.
And while we're having that meal, from the same community, abantu bagamba naye gundi ono yaba detali fine ndoza tukwate kuono batukole wetu. So that's how we find people that we come through for betuyambako, but we start with a simple thing like a meal.
Yeah.
So
tell us some of them that you're working with. Nogamba Manyi, like the other one you mentioned the name Nogamba Mblaba. These are permanent. You know, like given the fact that we could move to different places,
yeah.
Banobo, Mwana, Banobo, blood, and we kept family.
Yes, I have a family in Iganga. It's 36 children. I have toddlers. Nabalala bali kusomero bali inga 20. Ne mukono ninayoko kubana bali about 16. So altogether nina three al. We have three albinos. Baby Stewart. Waliwo Stewart, waliwo Rashmi. That's Rashmi. Ne Kato.
Yeah.
So. But our family young, so kama yampa no mukisa nti ndi muzadde olaba wade nanyongera ko nabalala. So I'm very proud.
So why that inspiration? Because initially when you had just studied your music, yeah, you are not so much into these charities.
Yeah.
It was that time when you are in your break, no gaba mai now, let me get into this.
Okay.
The reason why mtuze wakola charities, I get happy, she knows.
Yeah. You know,
because I also grew up in the same way.
Yeah.
So why were you like your manyinze kanchukole? Because at some moment, there are different artists over mine. Now, I'm going to call a charity show. We're going to go to Zimbabwe, hold the Guru Chameleon, say that. After now, we're still waiting.
You're
Judith Hart did that.
Oh.
You know, very many of them. So, why this? Did you pass through the same life over?
Okay, the thing is that I did go through something like that. Nenga Mukama, Nti, Omani Katonda, if you bless me, I'm going to give back. Katina soka na blessing and ne buza buza.
Yeah.
So then I went through something that almost took my life.
Yeah.
I almost lost my life about 2 years ago. Kati nemuga mukama, if you give me another chance to be here, I'm going to serve you. So then that's when I started.
I hope it would be okay if you give us that story. No gama mnoze na vitamua, no?
Not
a story. Like you like, also passed through the life, like
yeah,
you know, those kids, even okay, that moment when you were almost when the first time your life. Yeah.
Okay. Kati, the first time I asked God to bless me. I remember it was about 2 days ngasiri de bulungi. Ningamba I mukama, if I could get a meal tonight, if you bless me with food and make sure that at least I have food on my plate, I will give back to these people the same way ngabo mpade nange nja kufuna abantu benyamba with a simple meal. Back then I think I was about 13 years old when I made that promise. Ne mfuna senta omkana na blessing ngao ne nkube nyimba hiti ne ne uzabuza. I didn't do it. So until everything happened, and then I've had my success and all this and all that. Music tumukubye. Then I went through something that almost took my life. It is something called a spiritual attack. Obamuchimanyi, I don't know, but it's something called a spiritual attack. I got to a moment where money became paper, where you can see your life. You can feel yourself lose your life.
Yeah.
In that time, I asked for another chance. Nimuga mukama, if you help me survive this moment, nienda kuchikola. Kuruno, I swear.
And people do that a lot.
I know.
They don't fulfill.
I know. So I say to God, listen, Amazima, help me survive this, because whatever had happened to my life was the most interesting, weird thing that I can't explain, because all the doctors checked me and I was fine. There was nothing wrong with my blood or my body. Nenga, everyone that saw me saw that I was losing my life day by day. So the more I prayed, the better I got. Nila chechorachi njagala chogela chino nenyongira mnekano ntikatonda akola. People that think that God is mbusimanya ayamba ye yamba, but you know God ye maririra ata akola. So, katonda na nchusa. I gave my life to Christ and nemfuna chance. So I know for sure I wouldn't be here seated with you right now. I would have lost my life. In the same time about Radio's death, it was about that same time. So, kati chance eno wenjifuna nkoze entia. I started with a charity, Feed the Streets Foundation. Going back to the promise that I made when I was 13, in a Tandi Cafe, the Streets Foundation, we go place by place, organizing, then we manage to get a home in Iganga.
And your kid is also very beautiful, and it is good if you teach them when they're growing up, like, you know, all the people who are at least less privileged.
Yeah, to Gezako, I worked with her, we serve every day. Ngatufunye chance. So, we twafuna home in Iganga, I slowed down a little bit, just to focus on the kids in Iganga.
Yeah.
Tuwabasanga, Ngabambi, the home is almost breaking apart. Netuzimbe nyumba, watu wa majizimbe, rie nkade jebalimu, 2 weeks after negwa. So if we didn't do it in time, katonda ya tuyamba ni tuchitukiza mtani. So after the foundation, I feel like, yeah, why not the music? I have a vibe in me. But then I also want to say that I'm going to do inspirational music, meaning people, I'm going to do love songs as well.
Yeah.
Because people in church fall in love.
Yeah.
Omuntu waboya gakatona tichigana falling in love. So love songs, yes. Gospel music, yes. Yeah, nentandikira.
So when it comes to gospel music, you've noticed most of these artists are valid into gospel. Most of the times they don't make money. That's what I always tell my friends, you know, you know bali abalokole biti biti nemba gamba ba nkaba blaza na majate katela kuja promoter ja kuja, you know, they relate so much with Evieda, and they forget, you know, the current thing. So do you think you would still make money there?
There's something that I know about God, the God that I'm talking about. Katonda mugaga. Meaning, blessings zino okufuna jeziva. Nira zigenda kuja.
So when it comes to your charity, is it only you funding like everything, or you get some help from people?
I have a Norwegian foundation that I work with. Yeah. It's called Dina Foundation. It has another base in Congo. They come through, and then I have partners, like there's a gentleman by the names of Disan from the UK, there's Bukenya from the UK as well. Kati abantu abamu bambi ogendo labanga, they contact you, but what I've never done on my page or my Instagram, I don't do that. But if people come through, they do come through, abaino go mtima, and then we deliver the.
So now let's look 2019. At least now we have a new banger. So could we cut plan it? And now you've helped all these kids, and now the vibe has come back to you. Kati wagwan katwanino. We've been jogging. You know, if it's boxing and you're going to be having a match, training. So what should we expect? Like now, Grace, you know, let's make a katia ingi deo.
I know for sure I'm gonna give amazing music.
Yeah.
Baba de wech daddy you. Need it your chin, chicken.
Baba de wa tubuzabuzabuzab.
Bakubi baragamba, kubi ragawa, we bambi. I think Sheba is awesome. I think she's good.
Who are some of the people in that time you were listening to when it comes to the female artists? Baba de wa tubuzabuzab. Okay, mbaoli la jeva, liba amai. A few, you know, new kids on the block.
Aba kunyonyoli ntia. Sizalawa in any way, but.
Because the company used to be like cool.
Yeah, cool. I think you should help me out.
Nina Rose,
I think she's fabulous. Oh my gosh, she looks so beautiful. Mm. I think I love her height and her swag. Mm-hmm. I think she's beautiful, yes.
Then Sheba has also been there.
Sheba is cool. Sheba is gangster, you can tell. Siri namu ntu gwendi kusaidi ya bombi, because I have a reason why. I think it's unfair to Sheba. Cindy is 15 years in the industry.
Yeah.
Sheba is 5.
And you're how many years?
Nzi katindi veteran.
Katoli judge.
I say, okay, but yeah.
No, being professional, but pro. Is serious. Yeah. Yeah.
Eh.
True.
Okay.
Katigoja katwaneno sindi abira na igobira jaja.
Not really. Chensobolo kugamba nti we were around the same time with Cindy.
Yeah.
So it would be understandable for somebody like Cindy to say many to kubera gane Grace.
Yeah.
Chitegera, eh? But I'm not asking for a battle, please.
Yes. So who else is there? Who else is there? I'm forgetting.
Who are you? Rema is awesome. Rema is good.
What Rema song has do you like currently?
Abachala. Amchala. That one. I like music with.
Yeah, Abachala.
Okay.
I like music. I like certain music, by the way. My taste is quite different. Nera mnaba mwegendeza. Taste yangeli different. Meaning, I like music that has more than a month to play.
Yeah.
Timeless music. Most people don't do that.
Katinze, I don't understand. I cannot differentiate between timeless music. Your music goes over the vocabulary. No beta o kati onyamba ngamukama. You know, you would listen to it and you still feel it. Katinze, no abeta o kasera katuni simtegera katunze o kumpayo examu kamula katuli mangalo. No, that could not last.
Uganda o. Yega sajawanige. Ah, we call you and tell you.
No, because katia onjaga njaole. I'm going to say that, señorito, njaole between, you know, the timeless and then that. that's immediate one.
No, there's some music, by the way, because kati chiriwo chiriwo, this is what happens actually. Nine kenyini nzera bidai, because they just go like that, and they're not bad,
yeah.
But well, toso la do is after 2 years.
Have you listened to your guys like Bella?
Bella?
Bella, Bella. Queen Bella.
Bella is cool. Bella, yeah, Bella.
Is cool. Bella, Nina is Rose, cool. By the way, she's beautiful. Bella, Bella.
Bella is cool. Cool. Bella is like, for real, Ola Babambi Omchala, Kuye Raga.
But the entire time when you are not working, if you're making music for money, sentence by this devour. Is it because of because now
can
7 years ago?
How can you ask me that?
Let me tell you, 7 years ago, Señorito, together with you know, Frank DJ and you guys, I did a story 7 years ago. Then I mentioned about you know, Grace Nachimela and the husband, Boss. Baloya. You know, and I was like, this is just a husband.
What, no, what did he say?
I think, I don't remember actually, but I remember it was a bad story. It was something about my husband doing what?
No, you and your husband, like you had separated, and you know, and then it was boom. So, Waluja, true story.
Yeah,
true story. Maybe that was the office says, yeah, I got scared. True story. I swear. I got scared. So, why is it that you don't want to involve? Because the reason why I ask, where were you getting the money? You know, so, Lugamano, you know, I have either my business or my husband has been helping out, and you know, I'm cool, you know, so that time. Because the reason why I'm asking that. Red Banton is my boy, yeah, Charlie Wange. But you know, most of the times, when I wabata kubye show, wabanga tafulumiza, these guys go down. You saw Maddox, Weyaria, Kakuma, Wanyan, Bobby is the one who was even feeding him food. Watch together, these are true stories.
That's tough,
so
right?
I want to learn how, you know, you can be an artist,
yeah,
at the same time survive, even if you're not doing music.
Okay, Kati, there's something that my mom taught me when I was very, very young. Going back to the time that I made that promise when I was 13, we went through a really tough time that I had to stop school at some point. Kati mami wange na njigirize chintu nanga anti every single time you get money, don't just take it like sente zize, because umanya zisobola kola chi okuvao. So there was a time I made good money and I would invest in plots of land. Ngula itaka nentereka. Naweka bakatono. Not gira, but do not say that, you know what, ngenda kugenda out and I'm going to buy Bel Air. Yeah. I'm gonna pop champagne, gangster.
Given the fact that you are an artist, that's what you always portray.
That's what some people do, but I've never done that.
Yeah.
Hey, I've never done that. Unless somebody wants to spoil me, they can't. So from that time, ngokolaya kantu katini wana ngokolaya kati katini woga anti katyomani ngwa esente ozeja kono ziteka mchintu. Yes, it's advice to all the ladies out there, please. Even though you're married and you have a man that's helping out,
because I'm looking at it this way.
Yeah.
You always put on expensively for starters, yeah?
Thank
so
you.
So katijuki la bayimbi when you are Ninganga Michael Jackson.
Hello.
So instead of seeing when you're an artist, what do you mean? Not even an artist, whether you're a TV presenter, there is that climax you get to. You become invisible. And that time you spend a lot and you feel like, I can always replace this. So that control, grace, because I've not seen you in Buvuyo. And you know, it's always very nice. Let me say with you. Real life, bad character. What's the where do you control yourself? No longer you don't go out stay.
I do have a small circle of friends and seta gabantu banji. Kubanga nan kinini, I'm a very shy girl, like mtiabantu. So katimbe mwaba bantu bemanyi, and then they have to kind of connect with me ngatwetegera, because if it's like it's kind of pointless to be around 50 or 30 people. Come on, ngabo weta wali ba inzoko. So the control is kati omuntu a inzoko waganga. Hey, let's go. But do you really? Can you? We ino kuberanga even you ngawe.
And you have this thing of tomboy.
They told me that. But I'm the girliest girl ever.
This is what we are going to be doing. We are having Coke Moment is going to be coming up soon. How did you feel Radio's music for status? Or the people who have been going for Coke?
I think he's a legend. I think he's one of those guys that are irreplaceable.
This is what we are going to be doing. Let's just go in for a short break, then after we are going to be getting back. This is what Ama, we are going to be doing, yeah? We just get Grace, but better.
Let's first do this.
We do these ones here. We are going to do these ones here. Okay.
But did you first revise the reactions?
Ola boyo.
I don't want to tell you how to summa things.
Yakola interview me Nicky Wine.
Nicky Wine.
Bamu vuma ina comments na.
What did you do?
You know people don't like to talk about people power.
Yeah. Even
many,
if it's
there are many, there are, no, I'm not talking about her,
no,
trust me.
Even if it's her and no. I ask bad questions, okay, over.
No, trust me, they can't attack you, Katio, no, that's all, that's, no, let me tell you something, Katio, no, that's all, Gamba, you know, bad things, you know, comment, you know, come over, but the moment you talk people power, even right now, they are going to abuse me, but it's okay, people power,
let me give you an example.
Okay, I'm telling people power.
Sirito, let me give you an example. Now, look at this, this is Malcolm Stranger, yeah? Gambi, thank you. For the superstar Grace, I appreciate her. Malcolm, of course, from Manhattan, New York.
Amen. Amen.
I say anything. I can be like, na yeba. Okay, kali gwe toy nambo zimbi. Ne njogi lebi ntobi chakwata gana. This person, ajabujia mvumi.
Achuka.
You get? Because they've not met you, but because I've said something bad about you, and now they're attacking me.
No, let me tell you something, Anderson.
No, it's not like that. That this one said something.
Celebrities, one of our celebrities, abali naba diehards. Abali, no, abali, abali calm. Ochitegera. When it comes to when you attack Cindy or Sheba, since we're Bariko, Papa, they will abuse you.
Let me tell you, it's not Kuriko. Now, me, I know these things.
But if I tell you, I'm talking about
now,
facts.
Let me tell you, I sell the brand of Kabuda Anderson. You get it? Yeah. Tunda. Katyo, Cindy Kayo, my dear, my
dear.
Okay, Malcolm, I got you there.
GP
Walcott, Eddie Nagamba, she's always young, Grace. Are you vamps? Abbreviation of vampire?
I think I just stay looking at the heck.
Renew your skin.
Then one in
what the
Malcolm,
heck?
Of course, Jeff Kabowa Nagamba looking good. G, of course, Avert Official that also is... got you. Then, of course, Malcolm Bambi. Malcolm, you say something to Malcolm straight.
Hey, Malcolm from New York. Bambi Nkwagala Nyom Kama Kwomksa Beda Owano Ku. Yeah.
But I'm more sometimes as tomboy.
Really? I'm a little gangster.
Gangster.
Yes.
Let's talk about this brand new track, yeah?
Yeah.
You know. So let's get it from the scratch. This is what I always tell people. Like ngatukanaba kuja. The world chili wo. How do we get it paka kali waneno kumpeo, like the writing, the studio, the inspiration, the video?
Yeah.
How does it go to the promotion now?
Okay, the first things first, I went and told my story to Silva Chagulanyi. I like working with geniuses, people that click things for clicking. And then I took the song to Chiwuwa. Nozolaba jane jingenda. Ulaba chintu wenchi tambuza. Katibwembe wa chibubwa. And then I did with Ziga Fix. Ziga is quite creative and he's hardworking.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to do something fresh, but also kind of do something that's not everyday things. I want to check out But these days, there's a lot of AWS on TV. That's all you see. Let's see more than that. We have more potential. For example, Zedim Chala Muganda, I'm proud to be, and I don't have to show all that. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, hallelujah.
Amen.
I liked the way she said it.
There is no Jesus said, I got him to be a chia.
No, I'm engaged.
Yeah.
To be married.
So in the song, what were you communicating?
Katonda mvidide, meaning Katonda, God has come through for me, and he always comes through on time, never late. Like mubuli ngeri yona yona Anderson josobola okusubira munti Katonda omwetaga asobola okuvira yo every day every second. Just be patient and trust him. He will come through. He did that for me.
As we are winding up. Nange ninganga abana tell mama tell me akana fetu agala kutwa adopt. Ngwesi nazi mina wandi adopt ze chinzi sikwasa. No ne agala adopt. Kati abantu adopt ngatukola tutia.
By the way, please.
Abamanyi.
Njo
tulagirira aba.
Ninakwati. By the way, I would love to invite you to our home in Iganga na Kalama district. Muje mutchalire ko. You'll have a good day there.
And twagala na fetu.
Eh, tulai tukewo tulabirawo.
Nze nawe yagala kubera mwana wange.
So as we are winding up, what is it that you're telling Ugandans now?
I love you guys. Thanks for supporting me all this time. I just want to say thank you because Tine Chintu nowadays chisubira. I was quiet for a long time. But to see the reaction, to see the love, to see... Oh my God, I'm so humbled. Bana neanza mukama abanjagalire ngawe munjagala abankumire abamblessingire abawe buli chimu chona chona chemwagala. And thank you for the support. Please, I'm video, share it, like it.
Yes, sir. And of course, just in case you got the interview a little bit later, the thing you're supposed to be doing, Ojagenda Kuluze Andrew Anderson, yeah, on our YouTube channel, you'll find Grace Nachimere's whole entire interview, minus the music. Of course, Imbaraga Radio, that is AKA Dennis Waswa. He's broadcasting on our Facebook page, which is
Record TV Uganda.
Yeah, so in case you're there, we're going to be coming in with the beautiful, yeah, the one and only again, Sasha Bride. We're having beautiful people, I was with the